Like, how much of a pathetic bag of turd do you have to be that is entirely your life? You literally sit there at your computer all day long just waiting for me to join a game so you can join in and say a swear word in Roblox. Your mom doesn't love you, your dad left you, your grandma doesn't love you, and you're gonna grow up to be Adam Sandler.